we find out if that Maxwell Miller is going to get stopped. Do you think they can stop him? I'm sure hope so. You guys have to watch. Let me know what happens today on the last day at IncrediWorld.
Now, you may have noticed that IncrediWorld isn't quite like any other theme park. Sure, we have the same rides and attractions, but we also have a message. That is, in the beginning, God created the heavens and the earth. Now, while we hope you enjoy yourself, we also hope that you learn a little something along the way here at IncrediWorld, winner of the world's greatest theme park 3 years in a row. And now, it's time to get back to the Extreme Team!
Compromise your faith like that.
Yeah, you guys have such a mission field here.
So, what are our chances of winning the world's best theme park award this year?
Well, slim to none, I'm afraid. We've had too many strange things happen this week, and we just got a letter from them yesterday, and they said our scores are down.
Man, I was hoping to keep the streak alive.
Yeah, it really has been a strange week, hasn't it?
Yeah, you know, and it all started with me being your number one weird and wacky creature. Where did all that one happen?
Hey, don't look at us.
Yeah, we like to prank people. Everyone knows that. But we had nothing to do with that.
Yeah, I believe you. I wish we knew who did it. Oh, look. There's Mabel and Miss Ryan. Oh, looks like you guys have been having quite the time.
Did you say something?
Yes, I said it looks like you've been having a good time.
Oh, we've been having a great time. Miss Ryan is such a hoot.
Really?
She's exaggerating, of course. Hey, let's show them that new thingamajig.
You mean our secret handshake?
Secret handshake?
You're kidding.
No, just watch and be impressed.
Probably have to do a joke, right?
No, I don't think that'd be quite necessary, Miller.
Really? But I ruined your chances for winning the award.
Well, yeah, I'm a little disappointed about the award, but this is much more important than any award. Why don't we go to my office and we can talk about it?
This just came in from Adventure TV. It's probably the final results for the award.
Awkward.
Right, now, I'm not sure I want to look at this right now. Why don't we go into my office and we can talk more about this, Miller, okay?
Which is even better, isn't it? So everybody's happy.